And tonight, new efforts in the fight against the virus. Dogs detecting the scent of COVID-19.
It's incredible, really, and it's a part of a research project at Florida International University. News 6's Troy Campbell joins us now. Troy, the school says these dogs can accurately detect COVID more than 90% of the time.
Well, that's right, Matt. And also, these results are pretty much immediately. So FIU says for the past 6 months, they've been training dogs just like this one to detect the scent of COVID-19 in theaters and other rooms. Now, the provost of the university tells us these dogs might be more reliable than the current COVID-19 tests being conducted inside labs.
Dr. Kenneth Furton, a professor of chemistry and provost of Florida International University, saying 9 times out of 10, these dogs accurately detect COVID-19. He says as venues continue to open back up in Central Florida, people may also see dogs like these near entrances.
Certainly in Orlando with all the theme parks, it could be a very viable option because unlike even rapid tests that maybe you can get the results in 45 minutes, these dogs will give you a response in seconds.
Furton says currently, 3 of the school's COVID-19 sniffing dogs are in Tallahassee at Governor Ron DeSantis's Emergency Operations Center, actively scanning for the virus. Another dog has been scanning the FIU campus using facial coverings from confirmed positive COVID-19 patients as training.
And an alert.
We're using them primarily to do screening of areas so that we can do deep cleaning because it, you know, could be either a room or even identifying the filter, say, of a room that that might have had a positive COVID-19 person in it.
Burton says the dogs can detect the virus on people while entering venues such as a sporting arena, providing an extra level of protection.
Maybe even someone might not know they're a COVID sniffing dog.
Yeah, it's possible because they just look like any other dog. You know, they'll have a working dog on them.
And the university says it plans to publish its most recent data from the study later this week. Dr. Furton says if a dog is already trained for scent detecting, it actually only takes a couple weeks for the dog to be trained to detect the scent of COVID-19. Live in the studio, Troy Campbell, getting results, News 6.
That is truly amazing, Troy. Thank you. You can read more about the program at clickorlando.com. There you can also find complete coverage of the coronavirus in Florida, including vaccine sites near your neighborhood. Search for the stories on the homepage.